New tonight, Wendy, a local police officer is suspended after the death of this police K-9. Now, two investigations are underway. Jennifer Action News reporter Bob Mayo with details tonight on this developing story.
It was a procession of police through Newcastle, lights on the cars silently flashing, a last patrol for a K-9 officer lost from their ranks.
It's the sort of tribute you'd picture for a human officer. Bagpipes sounding, officers standing at attention, including K-9 Chico's original officer handler.
It is a fellow officer. To me, it's even harder than for the other guys. I mean, these dogs, they save officers all the time.
K-9 Officer Chico survived serving in Iraq before coming to Newcastle, only to suffer heat stroke and die after being left in a police car for what we've now learned was nearly 4 hours. Newcastle's police chief has suspended the handler without pay, and he and the DA are investigating.
There's definitely no intent on this happening. I'm comfortable in saying the intent was not there to harm this dog. So he feels terrible, of course.
It's very important that you have these two investigations that are occurring simultaneously because you don't want to leave anyone with the impression that there is some sort of cover-up or some conspiracy of silence going on.
The DA's findings are weeks away. For today, the focus was on mourning a loyal K-9 officer.
It's very emotional. When Officer Terry Dolquist spoke of his dog, he did a wonderful job and brought tears to everyone's eyes.
But I lost it when he read that poem. Everybody started to cry. And it's just sad.
Immediately following police dog Chico's death, all three other police dogs here were taken off the street briefly till the police chief could review their proper handling with the other officer handlers. In Newcastle, Lawrence County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.